Hi, you may not know this, but there are an awful lot more shapes in Word that you may not have discovered yet. And that's because there's a little tiny hidden tool that can be used to really reformat those shapes. So let's go up to Insert, go to Shapes, click on the drop down, and then not all of the shapes contain this particular trick, but let's start with this shape here, rounded rectangle. So select that one and click and drag. And as you can see, we can just resize this as normal. Or there's this little yellow box, and this is your customization box. So if we click on this box and move it left and right, you can see how we can fully adjust those corners. Let's get rid of that shape and let's go to another shape. In particular, let's go to this shape here, click and drag. And again, we've got this yellow marker. If you click this yellow marker, you can pull and push it out and make two completely different shapes. Of course, you can then resize this again if you want to. If you use the side boxes, you can adjust the depth and width of each shape, completely remaking a new shape. This time, we're going to take a look at this shape here because it has two markers. It has one here and one here. This one, if you move it left and right, you can adjust that section, and this one up and down where you can adjust this section. So I'm just going to very slightly speed up the video and show you some of the other shapes using this technique. Okay, so I think you get the idea now about how these work. Just for those of you who don't know, if we just zoom in, you can see that each shape comes with this borderline and a fill color. If you want to change those, then just select the shape, go to Shape Format, go to Shape Outline, click on the drop down, and then you've got all of these colors here to select from, and you've got more colors here if you want to. You've got weight here, which you can change the thickness of that line. And you can also change whether it's sketched or dashed. And in the shape fill, again, you've got all your colors here. You've also got a picture and a gradient. So if you wanted to choose a gradient, you can do that. And you can obviously also change the color. So I hope that's helped you today. If it has, please subscribe and have a great day.